So, this is the video we're reacting to if Goku and Vegeta let part 3, the DBZ parody. The creator of it is SSJ9K. So, let's get right into the reaction.
This is me!
Great, yeah. So, this is Majin. Is it Gohan face on that mountain?
Say,
and he racist.
Bro, this dude big as hell, dog.
I know. Shit, and them big dudes, they can hit kind of hard, too.
He not lying.
Scared? Nah, I'm just saying, like.
Goku, he not lying.
Too big, like, we should probably just try to avoid any kind of altercation, like, because if he swing, like. He swang on us, like, your shit might get cracked open, like,
get your scary ass on there, bruh!
Ha ha! Who got little black man shook?
He got you shook, bro.
Okay, why do you have to ignore so he's black?
My little black man hair so nappy! It's okay! Who comb his hair and make...
No.
Little black man pretty!
This ain't gonna make you pretty, bruh!
No. Make little black man
Rock man. That's how you do the African drive, bro.
With a rock, though, you could at least hit him with a ratchet gun. With a final swag or something.
Okay, the final swag sounds cool, but a ratchet gun just sounds straight up stupid. You would think they know that. Also, Goku didn't die.
He didn't shoot that dende on his head to turn a rock into a cookie found.
Goku just skated magical beams.
Boo can make anything. Do black people want Boo to make
anything? Stop calling them black people. Just say Boo.
I'm hungry than a bitch.
Okay, black people. Yeah. Chicken and watermelon.
What the
original.
Fuck?
That's the original.
You're welcome, black people.
Who just you?
Super Saiyan 3 real quick, bro.
I can't even really go Super Saiyan 3.
Hit that hole!
So why does he up the same to transform?
Bro.
Oh,
is that Super Saiyan 2?
Black man try to make himself pretty for Boo.
Ooh. Okay. Well, that's the end of the video. Well, I'm gonna end it right there because it's just Goku laughing at Vegeta. Alright, so we're gonna end it right there. By far, one of the funniest videos I've ever seen so far of a Dragon Ball Z parody, besides seeing 4 Star. So, let's go to finish this video.